Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for the opportunity. We have just concluded a meeting with the leadership of Sanef. They were meeting with the presidency today. This meeting was agreed some days ago, particularly when Parliament was going to be meeting in a joint session. Also, because of the things that happened then, there was a need to meet and talk about these matters. But as you know, some of those matters were clarified by ministers. But we still thought it was important to meet just to make sure that such things do not happen again. You will also appreciate that in my response in Parliament, I condemn particularly the jamming of the signal because it was wrong, it's not correct, and it must never happen again. As I said, I repeated that statement to the colleagues we met with of SANA to say that is a standpoint. And of course, there is a statement that was made by the security cluster. But rest assured, that will never happen again. And we did not know about it. And we are condemning it. It was uncalled for. And of course, we have discussed also the relationship between government and SANEF in particular, and the media in general. We have agreed on a number of issues that we should better the relationship. We should be able to communicate as often as possible between the two. We are all patriots of the country, we want to promote the country. We also took advantage of our meeting to discuss the programs and the agendas of the continent, taking into consideration that some of our colleagues from SANEF are participating in the forum of editors in the continent, and they are very much working closely with the AU, and we had a lot of discussions on those matters, very useful discussions. So the meeting has been very good, very cordial, very frank, very friendly. It has been everything that you can think of, and we are very happy after this meeting.